just having fun. I woke up and wrote this morning. Something you can learn from. You bound to see more years avoiding drama, kid. But back now for nobody, no matter how big. I thought I gave niggas hope like Obama did, while I kept a low profile like Osama did. How you let the cat out the bag, forgot to close the lid? Bell was like a countdown waiting for you to turn in. Had the red monkey jeans back in high school, selling button-ups, candy bars, and juice. I just love to hustle. It's something about selling that pump adrenaline. Clientele making their money to come and spend it. Started off hand-to-handing and middle-manning. Now I hold the deck like Gambit. I ain't playing for this. I just had to make sure I'm the man for this to handle it. I don't like to lose, so I ain't someone to gamble with. This my season and COVID cannot cancel it. Took the piff, man, then expanded it. Not a fan demanding for my presence. Became a better man cause I failed when my loyalty was tested. Lost all the time I invested in the friendships that meant more to me, but to them it never meant shit. People used me, had to be a bigger person. Settled for second, I felt worthless. Clown without a circus, but I stayed 10 toes down to the surface. First in the city with the hashtag we work. That's a fact, boy. I've been going hard for a long time. Back in middle school, wrote my rhymes in the lunch line. They said the most important piece is a peace of mind. I feel energies and negative vibes. I shine, you shine with the oath. If you know, you know. Go big, see me dead before you see me broke. We ain't on the same 24. You wanna get more, I wanna learn more. That's how you earn more, nigga. Piff, the difference. Sandy Solo, what up?